the weekly test of the NOAA weather radio warning device. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers will automatically activate to warn of impending weather hazards. The weekly test of the NOAA weather radio warning alarm will normally be conducted by the National Weather Service on every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. If severe weather is occurring or possible, the test will be postponed to the next good weather day. The warning alarm is activated for weather warnings and selected watches, hazards, and special non-weather events that affect the following counties: San Luis Obispo, Santa Barbara, Ventura, and Los Angeles counties and adjacent coastal waters. For listening to NOAA Weather Radio. The current time is 11:14 a.m. Pacific Daylight Time. You're listening to NOAA Weather Radio Station KWO37, broadcasting on a frequency of 162.55 MHz. The station is operated by the National Weather Service in Oxnard, California, and transmits from a tower on Mount Lucans in the San Gabriel Mountains. This broadcast is also relayed to a transmitter near Sandburg on a frequency of 162.425 MHz. This is the weekly test of the NOAA weather radio warning device.